Sounds like you got another dead cylinder.
Yeah, number six is showing. I just, after I did the burnout, it just started running really weird.
Just like hobbling and.
Well, that's crazy. Is it the ECU doing your trouble? It's got to be. Dropped one.
I know. Yep, I
did, but it dropped it anyway. They've been over tightened somewhere along the road. Look at here, it broke the shaft. You forget to tighten them down?
No, I torque them all.
See?
Yeah, I torque them all.
Well, sometimes if you're trying to tighten them down with all the spring pressure on them.
I don't do that.
Okay.
Oh,
set.
No, the bolt's broke. And Lord knows where that wishbone is.
Links the lifters together.
You got wishbones on there?
Yeah.
Sometimes those things can get crocked.
I don't like that wishbone setup. I got a set of those too.
If it went down in the camp tunnel or something, or if it's just laying in the valley. I have backup shafts and stuff, but
you gotta make sure, you gotta find out what the reason is.
Well, there's a fork off
the shaft. Yeah, but I'm saying what caused it to break is what you gotta figure out.
Well, all you can do is have lash and tighten everything. You can't do, there's nothing else you can do. None of the other ones are broken.
Well, lest I say it, they're hitting the valves, but I don't see a...
Yeah, they're like 5 miles away.
I don't see a valve stem. I don't see a valve stem or a valve spring hanging down there.
Any like one of those?
Well, I think
on turbo motors you have this problem where you try to open the cam tries to open the exhaust valve during
Yeah, and there's so much pressure. That means you don't have enough spring pressure.
No. It's fighting film pressure.
I know. Yeah. So why is it trying to open?
The
little
micro camera.
Yeah.